teaser trailer features Splatoon characters Nintendo revealed during its Nintendo Direct presentation on Thursday that it will release Super Smash Bros. For its Nintendo Switch console this year. The announcement was accompanied by a teaser trailer that featured two Inkling characters from the Splatoon game franchise. Nintendo released the latest installment in its Super Smash Bros. Crossover fight game series for Wii U and Nintendo 3DS in North America and Europe in November 2014 and in Japan in December 2014. Discuss this in the forum, 19 posts, news homepage, archives.